two teams qualified from each ABP, so we've 12 teams here, and Stuart Murphy organised it with HR. They were cold store, so we called them the Shillers, and we were Chicks, so we called the Shillers and Chicks.
Absolutely brilliant.
7-1 our first game.
Yeah. We were just brilliant.
Oh, we're in it to win it. Our final score for the final will be 3-2.
Good girl, Trish. Yeah.
We're back at it. Close team too. We were bet. Well bet too. I don't know what the score was at the end of it. Tight in the first half, the second half just kind of opened up and we were chasing the game. The Hammers. I'd say Clonus team one will probably win it out. They're very good. Seen them play together. They know how to pass the ball. Fair play to them.
My name is Gráinne and I work in Cathy Payments in Rathkeel.
My name is Sheila and I work as QA assistant in Rathkeel.
I'm playing with Rathkeel Mushes.
We're a Bandits.
Okay. We scored 4 goals. I scored no goals. They wouldn't give me the ball.
Yeah.
They wouldn't give me the ball.
Hi, my name is Gregos, Greg. Our team is Deja Demons. We are from Waterford. We were playing the Rakil. It was a very hard game. We won 7-5, yeah.
I'm Jennifer McKenna and I work in ABP and Nina in HR and Payroll. I'm playing for Nina 1. We won the first game, 9-1, and we're just in the middle of the second game now. How hard can it be? If they win, they're all going out of Nina, so they'll meet up with the rest of them. They're all looking now from one day off.
My name is Francisco da Silva. I work in ABP Clones. My team today is called East Timor Team. We win this tournament, ABP tournament.
You're gonna win?
Yeah.
The whole thing?
Yeah.
You just want to thank everybody that helped in any way, shape, small way to run this.
I want to thank the factory for putting the show on today. Everyone, great turnout. I want to thank Jennifer for helping me organize it. I want to thank everyone for taking part as well. That's it.